So you have the Takfiriyun, who are the real followers of Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab. Let's put it that way. Be frank, if Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab was alive today, meaning he was present with us today, he'll be following the course of Dawa'ish and ISIS and their likes. And he would basically probably make takfir of you guys. I'm talking about you guys, these super Salafis that are defending him at all costs. I assure you, if Muhammad bin Abdul Wahhab was alive here today, he will be with Dawa'ish, he will be with the Takfiriyun, he won't be with you lot, and he will be making takfir of you. Now, this is now referring to